press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
California, US basketball giant and coach Kobe Bryant was shocked to death in a helicopter crash. Team India captain Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma, who are currently touring New Zealand, have expressed deep sympathy for Bryant's death. "It's unfortunate to hear this news. It was shocking to me. Life is unpredictable. The accident caused the death of Bryant and his daughter. May they have peace for their soul," Kohli posted on her Instagram account that God wants to give the family a sense of courage. "It's bad for the entire world. A giant lost in sports." Rohit Sharma mourned on Instagram account that Bryant and his daughter Gianna were a peacemaker. Read here: a basketball giant Bryant, who was traveling in his private helicopter on Sunday, crashed into the Calabasas, about 65 kilometers south of Los Angeles. Bryant and daughter Gianna, along with three others, were killed in the crash. No one survived as the helicopter crashed into the flames. The bodies were burnt to the brim. U.S. President Donald Trump and former President Barack Obama have expressed regret over Bryant's untimely death. He boasted that America had lost an iconic player and that he had been privileged for the development of basketball in the country. He also called it the most tragic event in American sports history. Along with them, the American National Basketball Association, NBA, is mourning his death.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.